Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon.
How are you?
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Fine, thank you, ma'am.
How are you, ma'am?
Yes, children. So we are going to continue with the workbook questions, addition and
subtraction.
Okay. So addition, what the basic things? What you have to do first? Who can say? We have to place the number one below the other according to the place value. Okay.
Ma'am, last class I was in last time 13th question when you are doing there was a connection problem.
Okay, I will send the notes. Okay, later. Okay, children. So what we were doing? We were doing till question number 13. So we are going to continue with the workbook questions 14. Okay. So to do the addition, first thing what you have to do, you have to place the number one below the other according to the place values. Then we can start doing, and if there is carryover, you have to do the carryover. Okay, children, please do question number 14 in your rough book faster. Rough book, all of you. Then to start with, what you have to do, we have to write the place values. So children, what we have to do, we will write the number one below the other. So 70, question number 14. Question number, question number 14. So first thing you have to do is you have to place the number one below the other. So what is the first one number? 71 24 93 71 24 93 71 2493. And what you have to do, you have to draw the place value chart. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, and 10,000 after that, lakh. So children, you can draw this in a place value chart. So then second number you can write below this number. Okay, 18, 7, 5, 1, 8. You can now add. Start adding. Children, you can draw like this place value chart in your workbook. Okay. Angelina, start with the adding from ones place.
3 plus 8 is equal to 11.
3 plus 8, we will get
11 cardio. 1 cardio.
So 1 I will write here, and 1 I will
turn
the color, so that you will not get confused.
Hello? Ma'am.
Okay. Here we'll write the carryover. Okay. Write the carryover. Then.
9 plus 1 is 10 plus 1 is 11.
Again, 1.
1 carryover.
1 carryover. Okay. 1 plus 4.
5.
5 plus 5.
10. 1 10. Carryover.
Oh, okay. 1 carryover. Now, 1 plus 2?
3.
3 plus 7?
10.
10. Okay.
1 carryover again.
1
plus 1 equal to 2.
Okay. 1 carryover. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 8?
10.
10. Okay. Again, 1 carryover. 1 plus 7, 8.
8 plus 1? 9.
Here we have that 9. This nine. Is number 1. Okay. So how we can read this? 9 0 0. We have 9. Look at the place value here. We have 9 lakh. Read 9 lakh.
And 11.
Only 11. Here these all places are
0.
So how we can read that number? 9 lakh.
9 lakh and 11.
Okay. So children, did you get the answer? All of you
yes,
got the correct answer?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am,
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, children. Yes, ma'am. Ma'am. Yes,
ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am.
One by one. Yes, Simon. All of you, please mute.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Please raise your hand. Those who want to speak. Yes, Simon. Please unmute and speak. Is there any confusion?
I have a doubt.
Ah, yes.
Ma'am, if we subtract 90,000 by
is there any question, Ayman? In this question,
ma'am.
Number?
Ma'am,
addition.
Ma'am, I did this.
Did you get this answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, okay. Is there any other children? Yes, Fia, please unmute.
Ma'am, I have a doubt in 14th question itself. Ma'am, that the answer is 911.
It's not 911. It's 9,11,000. Look at the place value chart, children. Fia, look at the place value chart. We have 9 in lakhs place and 10,000, 1,000 and 100. These three digits, three places, they are zero. So how we can read this number? 9 lakh.
Lakh.
Here, lakh. 11 only. Okay. From the back, if you count 1, 2, 3, after three place, we will keep the comma. Then after two digit, comma. So I will read this number 9,11,000. Understood? Okay, Anandesh.
Yes, ma'am. We should draw only the place value with the answers in the workbook.
We had to draw like this place value chart.
And with the answer, only that much?
Only that much, no. The question is, only add. Add and find the answer. So I will send, if you have done in the workbook now, children, I will send the answer after this class. Okay, is that clear? If you have done in your workbook, if you have done in your rough book, it's okay. And after the class, I will send the notes. That time you can draw the place value chart, that box, and write neatly. Okay. Is that clear? We are going to do now next question. Okay, children.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. So we are going to do the next question. Okay, Anushree, please unmute and read question number. Anushree, please unmute. And read question number 15.
15A. What should be added to 10 lakh?
Count the number of digits one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 digits. So I will read that number. 1.
Ma'am, excuse me, ma'am.
1 crore.
Ayman, please wait. Okay. I will call.
Ma'am, I don't have the workbook.
Okay. I will write this on the board. Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Okay.
Yes.
I'm going to say.
Yes,
Anushree. 1 crore. 12,842 get a sum of 2 crore.
2 crore.
37 lakh.
12,900. Okay. So what should be added to get this number, to get the sum of 2,37,12,900. So before starting subtraction, children, you have to draw the place value chart.
Ma'am.
All the children. Okay.
Ma'am.
Yes.
We can draw in our workbook.
I can't see you.
We can draw the in workbook. Okay, children.
I can't see you.
Who is that?
Alim.
Alim, please check your connection. Is there any problem with the connection? Children, can you see me?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Alim, I think some connection some problem for you. Okay, that's why your sound is breaking also. Please check. Okay, so children, what you are going to do now? Draw the place value chart. Which question we are going to do now? It's 15A. So before start the number, you can write the place value chart. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. Richard, please tell me the next place value. Richard, please unmute. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
10,000, then?
Lakh.
Lakh.
10 lakh.
10 lakh.
Crore.
Crore. Okay, very good. Now, children, you have to draw this place value chart and write the number below the place values of each digit. Okay, so you can write Tanya. Okay, so children, you can draw the place value chart and place the number in the place value. Okay, so the first number is, you can write 2, 3, 7, 1, 2. Yes, Richard, please tell me the number. Please unmute.
Ma'am, which question ID is here properly?
Question number 15A. 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 9, 0, 0. Okay. Then which number we had to do minus from here? Can you say the number?
1, 0, 0, 1, 2, 1, 2, 8, 4, 2. 8, 4, 2.
Okay. Okay, Diya, please unmute Diya.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so we are going to do the subtraction, and you know the rule, if the number on the top is small, what we have to do?
We should borrow.
Borrow, okay. When you want to borrow, we are going to the tens place, there also zero. So what you will do?
We'll borrow from the other side.
Other, next number, that is that. A, 100 place. So we are going to
yes, ma'am.
Different color. Okay. So here I'm going to take 1 from 9. So what will become?
Eight.
9 will become 8.
8.
And here 10, tens place? 0 will become?
10.
10. Very good. And what about the ones? What will I do?
We should cut the 10 and write there 9.
We have to borrow again, yes? And the ones place yes, will become 10. And here it will become 9. Okay.
10.
So can you do the subtraction 10 minus 2?
Yes, ma'am.
10 minus 2. What's the answer, Diya?
Ma'am, 8.
8. Very good. 8. Okay. Chris Joe, please unmute Chris Joe. Okay, 9 minus 4. Chris, can you see the board?
Chris? Hi.
Can you see the board?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. What's the answer? 9 minus 4.
5.
5. Very good. And 8 minus 8.
0.
0. Very good. 8 minus 8, 0. Okay, Agni, please unmute. Tell me the thousands place minus.
2 minus 2, 0.
2 minus 2, 0. 0. Okay. Again, 1 minus 1, 0. 0. 7 minus 0, 7. 7. 3 minus 0, 3. 3. 2 minus 1, 1. 1. Okay. So can you read this number? Look at the place value.
1 crore.
1 crore. Okay, very good. 1 crore.
37 lakh.
37 lakh and 58. Very good. We have 1,000 and 10,000 and 100. These three places, they are zeros. Okay. So look at the question. Agnes, can you read the question A one more time? What should be
added to 1 crore? 12,842 to get the sum of 2,37,12,900.
Very good. So this should be added. Which number is this? 1 crore 37 lakh and 58 should be added to that number. So we had to write that in sentence. Okay, children. So all of you, we had to write the for this number. So first, children, you can draw this place value chart. Then below that place value chart, you can write therefore 1,370,058. Okay, look at that, and you can place the Anandesh. How we can place the comma? Anandesh, please unmute.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you say?
Yes, ma'am.
In the back, in Indian system, how we will place the?
Ma'am, first
from the back. Yes, from the right.
First three, then all of them are two.
First three, afterwards?
Two.
Very good. Two digits. So we can write 1,37,58 is to be added. All the children, you have to write.
Excuse me, ma'am. Can I write at the side of the table?
What? I didn't understand.
Ma'am, can I write the sentence at the side of the place value chart?
Below the place value chart, you can write. Is there any place for you? There is no place?
No, ma'am. For B, only three more lines.
Okay. So you can do you have place at the side?
Yes, ma'am.
Right on side also, it's okay. This to be added to, we had to write the second number here. 1,12,842. To get our answer. To get, what is the answer here? The big number. To get 2,37,12,900. So you have to write this answer in a sentence. So 1,37,58 is to be added to 1,12,842 to get our this answer 2,37,12,900. Children, you know how to place the commas now from the back, from the right side. First three digits, then after every two digits. Finished?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Anthony, can you read question number B?
By how much is?
Count the number of digits before reading the number name.
1,47,862
less than
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 crore 37 lakh 975.
975. Very good. So what you had to do, Anthony? What we had to do this? By how much? By how much? This number is less than the other number. So what you had to do again? You had to do the same. Yeah. Again, what you had to do?
Subtraction.
Subtract. Okay. Again, children, can you do alone? All of you. Same yes, like ma'am. This. All the children do alone. What you had to do? You have to do the place value chart and write the big number on the top. Start doing alone, all of you. Yes, Anusri?
Ma'am, finished.
Finished, okay. Yes, Angelina?
Ma'am, we should draw the
place value chart.
Under that, we should write in words.
You have to write the numbers. Okay, then ma'am. You can do the subtraction. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am,
so starting,
ma'am, A we want to add them by adding the two numbers, get one answer right.
First you do the subtraction and find out the answer. Okay. So again, you have to write the place values. Crore. From the back, you can write ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and crore. And you can place the numbers. The big number on the top. Do alone. 2 3 700 975. The big number always on the top. That you have to be very careful. Minus, you have to take the other number, the small number below, and place the number in the place value chart exactly below the other number. Manu, please unmute and tell me the answer. Manu. Okay.
5 minus 2 is equal to 3.
From which place we will start a subtraction? From which place? Ones place. Yeah.
From one.
Ones place. Okay. Yes.
From
tell
one.
Me. Yes. 5 minus 2. Tell me the answer.
So 5 minus 2, 3.
3.
5 minus 2, 3.
Yes. Finished. 5 minus. Can you see the board? Manu, can you see the board?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Then continue.
7 minus 6.
7 minus 6?
7 minus 6.
1. Okay.
1.
Again. 9 minus?
9 minus 8. 8.
9 minus 8.
1.
1. Yes. Very good. Okay. Now, next one is 0. Can you take 7 from 0?
No.
No. So, no. What do you have to do? What do you have to do?
We should go to, we should go to 10,000 place.
You have to?
Go to 10,000 place.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay.
So, there is
10,000 place is also 0. So, what do you have to do?
Take the lakh place.
Okay. So from 7, I take 1. So 7 will become?
6.
6. Very good. And this 10,000, that 0 will become?
10.
10. Okay. Very good. And now you can borrow from there. Yes? Okay. So from this 10.
Yeah. So the 0.
This 0.
So the 0. So the joint.
This 10,000, that zero will become 10. Very good. Okay. Now you can do subtraction. 10 minus 7. Here, did you do 9 minus 8?
3.
1. That we have finished. 10 minus 7, 3. Very good. Continue.
9 minus 0, 9.
9 minus 0, 9. Very
9
good.
9 minus 0, 9.
Then?
6 minus 0.
0. 6 minus 6, 0.
6 minus.
Okay. Now check 3 and 4. Can you take 4 from 3?
We can't do it.
So?
No.
So what do you have to do?
So we go to crore's place.
Yes. Then?
We should cut that 2 and make it 2 1.
We will borrow.
Then the 3 will be 13.
3 will become 13. Now you can borrow. Yes. Now the number on the top became big number. Okay. Now 13 minus 4.
9.
9. Yes. 9 plus 4 is 13. Okay. Now 1 minus 1.
0.
0. Okay.
0.
So before saying this, put the comma and tell Agni, please read the number. That cross place becomes 0. Okay. So what is this number?
93,113.
Okay, children, understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes?
Yes.
So, Isha, what is this number? Read one more time. Isha?
Yes, ma'am.
Read this number.
93,113.
Very good. 90,93,113. Okay. So Chinmay, can you read the question one more time? What we have to do for this question? Chinmay, please read one more time.
By how much is 1,000?
Not 1,000. Read the number of digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. 1 crore.
1,46,07,862.
Less than 2 crore.
2,37,975.
So the question they are asking. So we have to write the answer in a sentence. Therefore, this number is less than the big number by, you have to write the answer. Okay. So continue, children. We have to write the sentence. Therefore, this number, that is 1,46,00,000. Then 7,862 is less than our big number. What is the big number? 2,37,00,000. Then 975 by. We have to write the answer that we have found out now. What is that number? 93,113. Like this, you have to write the answer in sentence. Okay. So all these numbers you can mark with the commas from the back, 3 digits, then 2 digits. So the question is, they are asking by how much number is this number less than our big number? So in the last, you have to write the sentence, because this is a long answer question. You have to complete our answer in a sentence. Okay, children? Is that clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
So, children, now it's the time to wind up the session. Can you do the question number 16 as homework?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. I already did
that one.
Ma'am, I already did
You have already done. Richard, can you read that question? What you have to do? You have to add. Yes, Richard, please unmute.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Read the question number 16.
Sold. 43,21,181
plus 38,48,132
plus
11,32,008. Okay, children. Only one question homework. What you have to do? You have to add 3 numbers. What you have to do before writing? What you have to do? You have to draw the place value chart. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakhs,
ten lakhs.
You have to place the number one below the other. Then only you have to add. Here there is no subtraction question. I am giving only one question to find the sum. Okay, children.
Okay, ma'am.
Now it's the time to wind up the session. Okay, children. Bye.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye.
Thank